you must heard some digital business owner saying, this is how much I earn after 1 month, or this is how much I earn in just few weeks. Pwedeng totoo, pwedeng hindi, pero what you have no idea is pwedeng, halimbawa, matagal na silang digital business owner, may experience na sila sa sales, may experience na sila sa marketing, pero this is the first time na nag-join sila sa business, they put it up the business, tapos nagkaroon na sila ng previous client na naging interested din to join or avail the services that they offer. Kaya pwedeng in a month, nakakita na sila ng ganung amount, pero you have no idea kung ano ba talaga yung naging experience nila before. Kasi I hate to break this to you, pero digital marketing, especially for a beginner, tapos wala ka pang masyadong market, hindi naman ganun kadali. Wala namang madali. Kahit anong trabaho, hindi naman madali. Ang kailangan mo lang doon, kung gusto mo ba yung ginagawa mo. Kasi kung gusto mo yung ginagawa mo, it doesn't feel like work. Doon sa mga nagsisimula, always remember this. The day that you plant the seed is not the day that you are going to harvest the fruit. So, meaning to say, magtanim ka lang na magtanim. Simulan mo yung journey mo, simulan mo yung pagtatanim, simulan mo yung pag-invest sa sarili mo bago mo makita yung fruit of labor na gusto mong makuha. Huwag kang susuko kasi mas mabilis, mas vulnerable ka pag nagsisimula ka pa lang. Kaya nga, sasabi nila, you don't have to do this alone. Kailangan mo ng community na magpapalakas ng loob sa'yo, na mag-cheer sa'yo, kasi lalo na kung hindi mo pa alam yung ginagawa mo. Kasi kung beginner ka, sobrang nangangapa ka pa lang. Pero kung may nakita ka talagang potential dun sa business at naniniwala ka na magiging main, nakikita kang potential, huwag kang hihinto. Ituloy-tuloy mo lang. And huwag kang mahihiyang magtanong. Basta ituloy mo lang, mag-aral ka lang, ituloy mo kung anong nararapat. Halimbawa dito sa digital marketing business na pinasok ko, this is my side hustle on top of what I am currently doing. We are here at the restaurant, me and my husband operate that. And as our side hustle, we do online entrepreneurship. One is high ticket affiliate product, and then the other one is promoting a educational program about digital marketing. Again, stressful mag-work sa restaurant, sa traditional business. And then, yung income stream ko online, I am having fun. So it doesn't feel like work. And like I said, tuloy-tuloy mo lang yung ginagawa mo. Hard work, yes. Commitment, time. Lahat naman ganun. Piliin mo lang yung passive income na magugustuhan mong gawin, so it won't feel like work for you. Pero syempre, hindi naman porque nag-enjoy ka, lalaruin mo lang. Kasi business is business. Kailangan mo rin pagpaguran yun bago mo makita yung success na hinahanap mo. So if you are also looking for another side hustle or income on top of what you are currently doing, let me know kasi pwede ko itang bigyan ng access. We are offering 7 days free trial. Pwede mo yun subukan. Tingnan mo kung mag-work sa'yo. Kung hindi, di wag na. Pero at least you give yourself a chance to check it out kasi baka pwedeng mag-work sa'yo. Yun lang. Let me know, connect with me, or save this for later para pwede mong balikan kung may oras ka na. And let's chat about this business. Yun lang. It will bring you good commission. So, yeah. See ya. Have a good day.